Hi, Wyndham, Hawaii. It is Janine Driver. I am standing outside of the Body Language Institute at 500 Montgomery Street in Old Town, Alexandria, Virginia. Oh, my gosh. I can barely hold this camera. It's freezing here, Hawaii. I don't know if you can see this stuff behind me called snow. It is cold. I can't wait to come out and see you. You need to make sure you get there early so you've got a seat, because what I'm going to teach you is going to blow your mind. I'm going to give you a sneak peek. Oh, I can't stay out here long. I'm going to give you a sneak peek into what they're getting, your people, Wyndham, Maria Margranat and her team, what they're getting right now at the Body Language Institute. It's a 5-day certification program. Check it out, bodylanguageinstitute.com. And I'm going to share a couple of my tips today that I'm sharing with them, with you, to get you really excited about coming in. I want to say something. If you haven't thanked Tom Eleanor and Rick Ricania with Wyndham, you need to give them a big thanks, because they've got me to come in at a steal, They're paying me peanuts to come. You need to make sure you're getting in that seat. Why? When my book comes out, You Say More Than You Think, it's written by, well, by me, but it's coming out by Crown, a division of Random House, February 16th. And as soon as that book hits, it looks like I just got a call this week that it's a high probability I'm going to be on Oprah. Yay, dream come true. When that happens, my prices are going to go through the roof. You need to see me now, because what I have to give you is going to transform your life. You're going to be able to leave an amazing legacy for your children and your children's children. Get in those seats. Over and out. Janine Driver. Hey, I'm going to give you a quick tip. I'll give you a real quick tip. When you are talking to your customers and all of a sudden they do this real quick with their nose, it's a quick little nose wrinkle. It's not just a quick little itch. Let me tell you, it's a little micro expression of disgust. It is as close as it gets to letting you know how they really feel. Don't just assume they're disgusted and come in with this pre-decision, that prejudgment that they're not going to buy from you. Because you know what? Maybe they're disgusted because of a million different things. Their au pair just lied to them. Their babysitter lied to them about watching your kid. Maybe they're disgusted at the fact that they had to pay for parking $20 across the street. What a ripoff it is to parking. Instead, here's the quick tip. Ask a real simple question. You know what? Maybe I'm wrong here, but it seems like you have something on your mind. Maybe I'm wrong here takes the onus off of you judging them, like, hey, what's going on? Why doesn't this work for you? You're not going to be judgmental. Instead, you become approachable. You keep that rapport going, and you're going to make that sale. My commitment is that you each get 2 extra sales for the sales team that's going to be there every month after you get my training. Imagine the longevity of that over 12 months, how much more money I'm going to put in your pocket. That's my goal. My goal is to make you rich, and I promise I'm going to do everything I can to make that happen. Right, guys?
That's right.
Right.
Take care.